you. For those of you who don't know, we're Bad Religion. Thank you. And for those of you who do, well, I guess you've been with us long enough, so I think this is an appropriate time for us to say, let's just give punk a chance, shall we? All we are saying is give punk a chance. All we are saying is give punk a chance. All we are saying is give
with your high and mighty air, and your action speaks so loud I can't hear a word you're saying. Hey sister, bleeding heart with all of your compassion, your labors soothe the hurt but have a sweet temptation. Hey man of science with your perfect rules of measure, can you improve this place with a battle that you gather? In honor of mercy, can your lives remain forever? A fecundity, a travel, a treasure. And I wanna conquer the world, give all the idiots a brand new religion, put an end to poverty and cleanliness and toil, promote equality, or am I to stand up with a quick wink of the eye? And God, you must be joking.
good diplomat when you've only aspirations. You see the children cry when you left them at the station. A moral soldier, you've got righteous proclamation. And friends just told them fuel your bombing congregations. And I wanna conquer the world. Give all the idiots a bad new religion. Put an end to poverty, uncleanliness and toil. Promote equality on all my decisions. I want to conquer the world. Expose the culprits, feed them to the children. Do away with air pollution, then I'll save the whales. We'll have peace on earth, blow my communion. I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the Let's get one thing straight. We never asked for smoke on the stage. So who's ever responsible? Let's cut it out, huh?
I thought my fucking amp was on fire.
All right, moving on. Here's one off a brand new record that we just put out. The record is called Against the Grain. Nice to see some of you recognize it. Maybe you recognize this song. It's called Turn On the Light.
I had a friend who kept a candle in his pocket. He used to touch it when the wind was blowing high. I guess it made him feel like he could fuck the system. And when it took it out, we laid him down to die. Turn on the light. A billion, million free wires and the airy lights, a beacon in the night. I'll burn relentlessly until my juice runs dry, yeah. I'll construct a rack of tempered beams and trusses, and equip it with a million tiny suns. I'll install it on the roof of my compartment, and place the foil on my forehead on my walls, and I'll turn it on the light. On a billion million brilliant white incendiary lights, a beacon in the night. Hover relentlessly until my juices dry. And I'll burn like a Roman fucking candle, burn like a chasm in the night. Burn like a minuscule duration, static emulation and cardboard. Say that the meek shall reign on earth.
to the Lord of the Flies. And what's done to me when your minds are distraught? The light of stopping images of love on the way. Brother, you gotta get down on your ass and pay. 1,000 more fools are being born every fucking day. They try to tell me that the lamb is on the way. With microwave transmission, they bombard us every day. The masses obsequious, contented in their sleep. The vortex on their mind is God's within the murky deep. And what does it mean when your minds are distraught? Kaleidoscopic images of love on the way. Brother, you gotta get down on your ass and pay. 1,000 more fools are being born every fucking day. It's the big one. Okay. Moving right along. When will we all learn that we simply have no control? Control is seed of proliferation, but it's gotten melded into an inharmonical, to an inharmonical. Consciousness has plagued us and we cannot shake it. Though you think you're in control, though you think you're in control. Questions at the sea, just in life, a testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all happen again, yeah. So rocks out of line of the horns, but they can explain why it should slip away. Explain why it should slip away. History returns the compass of our curiosity. Here we are, rooted in the present day. In the present day, questions that we see just in line. A testament of our helplessness. No vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all have been again, yeah. If you came to conquer, you'll be king for a day. But you do well deteriorate, I quickly fade away. Believe these words you hear, we think your path is clear. We have no control. We have no control. We got no control. We do not understand. You have no control. You are out of command. We have no control. You have no control. No control. Thank you.
Fucking fire. In the way, sometimes it feels like
92 degrees. I'll get that foggy breeze, and sometimes it feels like. This one's called the 21st Century Digital Boy.
I can't believe that the way you look sometimes, like a trample flag on a city street. Oh yeah, I'm not complaining. The things that.
Okay. Here's one some might remember. This one is simply called Do What You Want. This one's called Anxiety. love song to the self, a story we kept every day. It's a world of all of his feelings and a world of slow decay. What a raptor hit him by this world of fear and torment. Game of strange compulsion, harness to rough and motion. Anxiety for another life, anxiety for me. Anxiety, a feeling that you know you can't defeat. Anxiety, destroy the body, drive your common man. Foundation of society, anxiety. Suppress him if you can. The chasm of the achievers couldn't perform like they planned. The morning rush out traffic is our play of false land. Run around your frantic track and lay it down to sleep. Tomorrow's the redemption, strive for that exception. Anxiety for ammo, life, anxiety for fame. Anxiety, a fear that you have nothing more to gain. Anxiety, destroy the dead and drive the common man. Foundation of society, anxiety. Suppress it if you can. We all have a common core. Let go of it all for which you strive. Do it for any other guy. Watch out. The quest for truth, the quest for gold, yeah, we end up all the same. Common line, the writers cry, we end up all the same. The angry crowd goes on the pound, everybody's all the same. The poets pen these words, I meant we all meant to anxiety. But I'm a life anxiety for pain. Anxiety, I fear that you have nothing more to gain. Anxiety destroys us, and it drives the common man. Foundation of society, anxiety.
The system to which my anarchy states resolving itself into words. Chaos is scope on which reality is written. The time of swirling gyroscopic cord. Delirium. Delirium. Of disorder. Yeah, I am just an enemy, an ectoplasmic without correction or a reason to exist. The added going nebular rotating of my brain is persuading me, contriving to persist. But don't! Delirium of disorder. 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 Delirium of disorder.
Thank you. It's time for a quiz. Tough question, I know. School is not in session, but maybe you can get it. It's just trivia. Who knows what the pathetic example of Earth's organic heritage is? We're all part of it. This one's modern man. myoma that thinks my planet supports only me. I've got this one problem, will I live forever? I've got just a short time to stay. A modern man, evolutionary betrayer. Modern man, ecosystem destroyer. Modern man, destroy yourself and shame. Modern man, pathetic example of this organic heritage. Sample of Earth's organic heritage. Just a sample of carbon-based wastage. Just a fucking tragic epic of you and I. Just to see. Let's just see if you're still awake, I guess. Moving right along, let's see here. In the same vein, since it's the same album, this one is called Operation Rescue. It's an SOS, sent out telepathically, signs of our distress. Don't unlock the place and see, we need restoration now of our integrity and a drastic bold reminder of our morality. The rest of the truth is here, the ones needed all these years to stop the heinous wrongdoings and build up our moral benevolence as a people. Operation, Operation Rescue, they're here to let your fall. They've heard a trouble call, Operation. Operation Rescue, you wonder where they come from. And I just wonder why they're here. Like ever after is what their business for. They're brandishing the key to their kingdom's door. It's pervasive and a part of you and me. But not overwhelming as they wish it to be. If no one believed in fairy tales, there's nothing they could do. But they'll hear everywhere. Look, someone is trying to be a shark. I'm an element and a people. Operation, Operation Rescue, they're here to run and fall. They've heard someone's trouble call. Operation, Operation Rescue, you wonder where they come from. I just wonder what compels them all. Operation, Operation Rescue, Operation, Operation Rescue. You may wonder where they come from, but I just wonder what compels them we
Cause you're willing to be strong when they are gone a long way. My Tommy, you are free, and you will not follow me. We'll see each other once more on the battle of the way.
Thank you so kindly. All right. How many activists do we have out there tonight? That's all right. Why don't we get the pro-war activists on that side and the anti-war on that side? We know how you don't get along very well. And I'll stand here in the middle because I think that's about where I stand on the issue. And that's all I'm going to say about it. Well, but I do know this much. I do know this much. Faith alone won't sustain us anymore, I'll tell you that. Now, traditionally, when I say, Jesus Christ, it must be from the olden days. Didn't appreciate it then either. Anyway. Usually when I say something like that, you go right into the song, but try that again. All I know is faith alone won't sustain us anymore. I think you'll recognize this one without an introduction. And if you don't, oh well.
Well, the seas have all been brought, but the fields are washed away. And the palaces now stand, where the carvings are relayed. And the time of the ahead.
things we have to lose. Millennia incoming, the modern age is here. It sanctifies the future, it renders us with fear. So many theories, so many prophecies. What we do need is a change of ideas. When we get scared, we can hide in our reveries. But what we need is a change of ideas. Change of ideas, change of ideas. What we need now is a change of ideas. This is not another fashion, but it'll wake by the trend. Everybody's searching something in the meantime, let's all just pretend. I got this feeling and I don't know what it is. The city is all a crowded man, I need it to breathe, yeah. We bang, we crunch, you know there's no free lunch. Kneel down and pray, here comes a judgment day. We crunch, you know, it's gonna be quite a show. What goes around always comes around. Hopeless faces, drawing protective walls. Always from a winter life where they get either clean or cold. And it's also a threat to my mind that I can sip. This room is overcrowded and I need it to live. Big bang, big crunch, you know there's no free lunch. Kneel down and pray, here comes a judgment day. Big crunch, you know, it's gonna be quite a show. What goes around always comes around. I feel like I'm in faces and I'm all coming gone. If you share these beliefs, you know I wish you well. There's no room left in heaven, there's no room in hell, yeah. Big bang, big crunch, you know there's no free lunch. Kneel down and pray, because it's judgment day. Big crunch, you know, it's gonna be quite a show. What goes around always comes around.
Thank you. All right. Here's one called Suffer.
Did you ever see the concrete stairs of every day? But no one checked the hemogram or I lost in the fray. Can't see their lives are just like yours. And I'm concerned and undiscovered door leading to the gift of open new eternity for you. The masses of humanity have always had to suffer. The businessman whose master plan controls the world each day is blind to indicators of his species for decay. Can't see their eyes are just like yours. And I'm just on an undiscovered door leading to the gift of open new eternity for you. The masses of humanity have always had to suffer. People blow their minds, they choose to resign. This deformed society is part of our design. They'll never go away, it's in a constant way. The masses of humanity will always, always have to suffer. That's on humanity, will always, always have to suffer, yeah. Always have to suffer. Around. Spiritual era's gone, it ain't coming back.
cycle that is all that's left. Hey, Mr. Mind, stop wasting my time with your factory precision. Your indecision is your bad religion. You're too late, indecision, not too late. Bad religion, bad religion. Don't you know the faith that I'm offering? Don't you know the responsibility is yours? I don't care, I think about eternal past. It's in this time, it's more than a rhyme. It's conjured up in lies. Your indecision is your bad religion. Regurgitate indecision. Start today, bad religion. Regurgitate indecision. Start today.
Digging one out of the old dusty closet. All right, here's another one of our non-committal songs. This one's called What Can You Do?
So you waste another day getting older and gray in the head. There's all the most power that can drag any father behind. And although the robot takes itself, the only thing it twists is your mind. See the world falling apart at the wrist. And surprisingly, the leaders can't make any sense of it. You mean nothing to the world. We're gonna know it too. So what can you do? Yeah, you waste a dollar learning if you get stuck in a rock and roll bow. Do you find him already wanted? I could be with more to other now. They seem to be in power, you can crack and get far behind. And watch on as they fuck up every good thing on this earth with their minds. See the world falling apart at the rest. And surprisingly, the leaders can't make any sense of it. You mean nothing to the world, or someone else's full bottle. What can you do, Joe?
Just want to get off.
Yes, I see your green screen mentality.
and I feel the sting of its consequence. And I know I shouldn't, but it's too much to ignore, an emotion I deplore. Every time I look at you, I just wanna do it. I'm clenched my fist right through it, but I just wanna get off. Rectilinear. This direction we've been heading, never realizing we are on a runaway machine. Angular. This momentum that does turn us one step further on a ladder, one more turn toward the east. I realize your green screen mentality, and I know it's shared by many more. And I know it's impossible, but I'm damned to find a way to evolve the other way. Every time I routinize, I just say screw it. I'm right now, I can do it, and I just wanna get up. Ah, 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 ah.
You.
There's a place where everyone can be happy. It's the most beautiful place in the whole fucking world. It's made of candy cane and painted bright red choo-choo trains. The meanest little boys, most innocent little girls. And you know, I wish that I could go there. That's a road that I have not found. And I wish you the best of luck, dear. Drop a card or letter in my side of town, cause there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. But baby, I'm amazed the hate that you could send, and you painted my entire world. But I don't have no turpentine to clean what you have soiled, and I won't forget it. That's a place where everyone can be right, even though you're being determined to be opposed. Admit it's quasi-qualifications. It's where everyone has been, it's where everybody goes. So please, try not to be impatient. But we all hate standing in line. And when the farm is good and much, you'll be here without a thought. Eternity, my friends, is a long fucking time. Cause there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. Baby, I'm amazed the hate that you could send, and you painted my entire world. But I don't have no turpentine to clean what you have soiled, and I won't forget it.
All right, moving right along. This one's called How Much Is Enough?
Tell me about the evil chain we broke back. Production and consumption define our hollow lives. Avarice has led us across the ocean toward an end that's better, much more bountiful and wide. Well, mankind finally come to realize if something has become of his demise. How much is enough to kill yourself? That quality is known today as we blow ourselves away. Tell me, is there anything so sure? Capacity, tenacity, capacity for more. Like God that feeds until he suffers. Infirmity of man is brought up by a selfish cure. When will mankind finally come to realize his servant has become his demise? How much is enough
yourself. That quantity is known today.
All right, here's our sing-along. All you have to say is lie, but three times, and then rest a little bit. Say it three times more, then rest a little more, and say it again. Very easy, very Garfunkel-esque, and I think you can do it. This one's called The Flat Earth Society.
For the doctor to come back and check me out. A flat earth society is meeting here today, singing up your little rocky eyes, and a bright ship you met us sailing far away with great determination and no destination. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, lie, lie. Then it feels better than the spray of clean water and the whistling wind on a dark summer night. But you better believe that down in their quarters, some men are holding on for their dear lives. The Flat Earth Society is somewhere far away with their dances and compasses, and a bright ship you man as well on its way with great determination and no destination. A flat earth society is meeting here today. Say happy little eyes. The bright ship you man as well on its way. Great determination and no destination. Lie, lie, lie. Lie, lie.
Fuck Armageddon, this is hell. Fuck Armageddon.
one more for you. This one is called My Pessimistic Lines. Superstitious lies and a modern age's lies won't absolve you. And a poem of soiled truth and the dirt of boy in you. And of course, the nightly news will deceive you. Watch out. My pessimistic lies, your superstitious lies, and a modern age's lies won't absolve you. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time. You've been great. We really forgot one. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We really did. I fucked up. It's all my fault. I called out the wrong ending song. Happens all the time. All right. Now, as is customary, we will end our song with the customary request hour. Yeah, all right. All right, so I guess we got about, what was that? 75 more songs. No problem. Here's one you might recognize. This is called Anesthesia.
watch in my pocket and its hands are broken. The face is blank but the gears are turning. Confusion. It's a fundamental state of mind. It never really matters what I'm figuring out. My guarantee to wind up in this state of doubt and sanity is a full-time job. In a world that is always changing, and sanity is a state of mind that you believe in sanity. There's a shadow on the wall where the paint is peeling. My body's moving forward, but my mind is reeling. Depression is a fundamental state of being. It never really matters how the fate has turned out. I always end up living in this world of fucking doubt and sanity. It's a full-time job in a world that is always changing. And sanity will make you strong if you believe it's sanity.
Everybody knows what's best for you. We got two more for you. Sorry. Before this one's called Automatic Man.
The latest superhero with powers so profound, he can leap a guided line in just a single bound. Some magazines, in quintessential mindless modern embassy. Anymore, because he gets enough. Bang, bang, he's dead. Jumping up on a triumph for our hero, the automatic man. I know you must have seen him in the best bed and you fall. His opinions are determined by the status quo. A true teacher of heaven, he smokes 3 packs a day. When he has an original body, he gets it right away. He's the automatic man. He's the
paradigm of carefree living. It's a savior to turn them if you can. It's the answer if your peace of mind is lacking. It's a savior, here's a common man. And if you are troubled by any bumping crime, take another look around, find you will find.
Alright, this is really it. This is, as I said, everybody knows what's best for you. I love ending a show with spontaneity, as you can see. Everybody knows what's best for you, especially that.
Above us lay the prudence, below us lay the truth. We're somewhere in the middle, and we're all just gonna do. There's someone watching over you. And suddenly know what's best for you. Judgment's not tomorrow, it's the day as now it's here. But no, it isn't Jesus. Take a look at all your fears. They're all looking down on you. Inside they know what's best for you. Everybody knows 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 what's best for you.
Thank you all. We'll see you next time. I promise. Bye now.